Nope, that wasn't me. That wasn't me. I swear it wasn't me. Alright. Yeah, that was kind of easy. Alright, so let's gotta look at security everywhere. And we also gotta do the Leisure King. Let's go ahead and put Jaguar here. Let's go ahead and start ranking up some of these things. Wow, it takes so much for this area. Definitely better to spend the extra money than. Boy, this fortune teller is making a lot of money. Because I really want to leave him for, like, the game. gambling area. So let's just do... And then we need a generic one here. I don't want to use officer... that's the other thing. Side content, and I actually got the office... The stop and search officer. Shouldn't have to worry about anything in the Electronics King's area. Let's get a new one here. Where should I put him? Now to just invest! And let the money rack in. Oh wait, hold on. Are we getting a challenge? Oh, Mr. President.
What's up?
We've taken over 60% of the Gambling King's area. That's great news.
Hi.
Yes. But maybe because of that, we have another challenge?
Mm.
A challenge from the Gambling King?
Hi.
Yes. But he said only come to the JCC. JCC. I wonder where that is. Do you know, Mr. President? Yeah, I can guess. Japanese. Oh! Oh! That's where we're going. The Cat Fight Club. Okay, I'm definitely going to be saving here. Well, I'll save out there, but closer to it. Cat fights! Sorry, excuse me, pardon me, coming through. I could start investing in myself. Slowly. Definitely want the health. Give me that health. There's a save right there. So we're gonna hit the save and then go right into the Japanese Cat Fighting Club. No cats were harmed in the making of this Cat Fighting Club. Let's talk. Let's go on in. Let's see what the Gambling King has to say. So he built this place, sold it off, and is just enjoying the show. Okay. I like how they kind of do this in order to actually teach you some of the minigames. Who am I gonna pick? Two newcomers. Sayuri.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys.
Yeah, my win. This is a fight and a half. Oh, come on! Oh man, that hurts! This is where I go ahead and reset. Reload. I'm not going to lose that. I'm just gonna skip this real quick because I'd rather get to the. I'd rather try to win. Just before the fight. I see there was a Mr. Shakedown, but no thank you. You got way too much cash on me. Let's try this challenge again. Alright, who am I gonna pick? Oh, she's doing a Kiryu move!
Yeah.
I win. Yep, cat fight. And I get 10%. Looks like I won. Oh man,
yeah.
I had a feeling your girl was gonna win before the match started. I guess I made it a tad too easy for you. Well, deal's a deal. I'll give you a share of my area. Consider it a welcome gift. Nice, 70% now.
Pretty calm about this, aren't you?
When you gamble, you win some, you lose some. I can't bother getting excited every time. In gambling, it's winning the war that counts. Losing today's battle don't mean a thing. All you gotta do is win it all back next time. Business is the same way. In the end, it's all about getting the last laugh. And no kidding. Nothing else matters.
You got a pretty solid philosophy there.
I'm not like the other billionaires. You have seen the properties in my area? They're all huge businesses that produce big income. I'm on a completely different level than the others. All I gotta do is be the last man standing. I don't care about the rest, but to do that, I'm ready to do anything. I'll sell my life, my soul, and whatever else. Pardon me. I'm never gonna let you win. It looks like you might. If it looks like you might, I'll do whatever it takes to crush you. That's just the way I roll the dice, by loading them in my favor. That's how I made it to the top. I've cheated countless times, I've resorted to every dirty trick in the book. But thanks to all that, I managed to keep my winning streak. I was able to create a huge fortune. I never doubted myself for a second. The winner is always right. And since I'm the winner, I'm right, don't you think?
No.
What? You're right about winning the war. And not just the battle. But if you have to resort to dirty tricks to do it, you have no right to be the winner. I'll beat you fair and square. Using cheap tactics only means I have to live with that afterwards. You talk the talk, at least. I like you. You amuse me. I'd be more than happy to see how long you can keep up your big boy act. I'll see you later.
The gambling queue.
If I let my guard down, I'm done. I better watch out. Watch out! You're gonna be ambushed when you walk out, I bet. Just a thought. No, surprisingly. Usually most of the time after you do this little thing, it's you. Time for you to go flying! You're not dead, by the way. Not dead. Oh, come on! Slicey slice! Hang on a second. Okay, I did. Just making sure. I thought I did a stream marker, but I wasn't sure. Alright, we should be... Are we ready for payouts? Almost. There's probably gonna be a fight over here. There usually always is. Pardon me. Hey, look! There is! Hey, buddy. Catch. He didn't catch. You wish the day would be better? Oh, so close. No panties, barbecue is almost done. Yes, you heard right. No panties, barbecue. Still mine. Alright. Let's switch things out. Take him in there. Let's get somebody else. We're gonna get you in there. Alright. Time to upgrade a few things. Jeez, I'm putting a lot of money in this stuff. Alright. We gotta try to roam around and see if we can find some more sub-stories. I don't have any active ones right now, right? The woman they call oh, yeah, I got her. But my pocket fighter stuff is not ready. Pocket circuit racing, I should say. Let's just roam around. Oh, the pocket tissue people. Didn't know they actually had female ones doing it. More females. Hey, 1,000,000 yen. Let's see what we get. What do we get? We get... What?! A ball buster? Oh my god. And it's a weapon. Apparently this doesn't do much damage, but it really can really send people flying. Chat. Do you see what this steel business card says? Like, seriously. This custom-made business card is made of steel and is engraved with the words Goro Mojima, manager of the Cabaret Grand. Oh my god. You're kidding me. That is freaking crazy. Crossover between the two. Alright, so. Okay then, let's keep roaming around. I'm running this way. Lost you. Oh, another 1,000,000 yen one. Let's see what we get here. What was that? Repair kit. Oh, okay. Spend the night there. Oh. Is this food? No, this is mahjong. Okay. Just gotta kill time. This is the pawn.